Kugeza uyu munsi igihugu cy'u Rwanda gifite umukwe n'umukazana bazwi bakomoka muri Ethiopia. Uwo mukwe ni Michael Tesfa, akaba fiancé wa Miss u Rwanda 2020 Miss Naomi, naho umukazana n'umugore wa Medi Mimi Mefira. Michael Tesfa aherutse kwambika impeta umukunzi we Miss Naomi, aho Naomi yemeye impeta bituma bashyira urukundo rwabo ku yindi ntera. Ibi byabaye kuwa mbere Mutarama 2024, umunsi n'undi Naomi agiraho isabukuru biyemeza gutangira umwaka 2024 bari kuri page nshya. Uyu musore Michael Tesfa hari benshi bamuzi ariko batamuziho byinshi. Muri iki kiganiro tugiye kureba byinshi kuri uyu musore. Ubundi uyu musore ni rwiyemezamirimo, akaba afite kompanyi ebyiri, hari iyitwa Let's Reason na Biscotap. Let's Reason yayitangiye muri Gicurasi 2021, Biscotap ayitangira mu Gushyingo 2021. Let's Reason ikaba ari kompanyi yita ku buzima bw'Abanyafurika, aho bagenda babungabunga imibereho myiza y'Abanyafurika bita ku buzima bwo mu mutwe, ahafatanya na Miss Akariza Amanda mu bigendanye no kwita ku buzima bwo mu mutwe hifashishijwe ikoranabuhanga. Biscotap nayo ni kampani abamo icuruza ibintu bitandukanye, aho barwanya iyangizwa ry'ibidukikije, batanga produits zirambye zisimbura itemwa ry'amashyamba bakarinda ibidukikije. Kaba basanga kuri biscotap.com. Michael Tesfa afite masters mu bijyanye n'ubuvuzi, yize muri kaminuza ya Edinburgh yo mu Bwongereza. Tesfa ni umunya Ethiopia ariko basigaye aba mu Rwanda muri Mata 2022, nyuma y'iminsi mike Miss Naomi atangaje ko afite umukunzi ariwe Michael Tesfa. Michael Tesfa yahise afata umwanzuro wo gutura mu Rwanda akakorera n'ibikorwa bye bitandukanye. Ubusanzwe uyu musore yavutse kwa 20 Mutarama mu 1994, akamunya Ethiopia nk'uko twabivuze, ariko yakuriye muri Canada. Nawo mu mukunzi we yavutse kwa mbere Mutarama mu 1998. Tesfa yize muri Canada, asoza amashuri yisumbuye mu 2014, ahita ajya muri kaminuza ho muri Canada, aho yize muri kaminuza ya Western University. Yatangiye kaminuza 2015, asoza 2019, yize Environment and Public Health, ubwo ni ibidukikije n'imibereho myiza y'abaturage. Hanyuma nyuma umwaka 2020 yakomereje masters muri Edinburgh University yo mu Bwongereza, asoza mwaka 2021. Tesfa yakoze anakora ibikorwa byinshi bitandukanye hirya no hino ku isi, gusa byinshi abikorera mu Rwanda. Kuva muri Gicurasi kugera muri Kanama 2018, Tesfa yakoreye muri kaminuza y'u Rwanda ku mushinga wo kwita ku bana b'abakobwa mu Rwanda, muri Tanzania no muri Kenya, aho uyu mushinga wakoreraga muri ibyo bihugu bitatu ariko ufite icyicaro mu Rwanda, akaba yarakoze nk'uwimenyereza. Muri aka kazi yasuzumye imikorere y'igikoni ya yawute yitwa Fiti muri kaminuza y'u Rwanda ishami ry'ubuzima. Yagize inama zitandukanye n'abayobozi batandukanye muri kaminuza y'u Rwanda n'abayobozi batandukanye. Yize anatunganya umushinga wa Fifi Center wahise unatangizwa kiva mu Rwanda. Yakoze imfashanyigisho yafasha abanyeshuri aho yakoraga. Yagize ubufatanye na organisation yitwa Les Enfants d'Odier, aho yabakoreye proposal yo gushaka abafatanyabikorwa kandi barababona. Yabaye Women Health Ambassador, aho batangaga ibikoresho byifashishwa n'abakobwa mu gihe cy'ukwezi kwabo. Uyu mushinga wakoreraga mu Rwanda, Kenya na Tanzania. Kuva mu Ukuboza 2017 kugera muri Mata 2018, yari research assistant muri kaminuza ya Western University, aho yakoranaga na Professor Isaac ku mushinga wa We Speak, yarwanyije ubwiyongere bwa SIDA, yanakoze ubushakashatsi muri iyo kaminuza. Kuva muri Gicurasi 2016 kugeza muri Kanama 2017, yimenyereje akazi muri Reliance Home Comfort iri mu Bwongereza. Hanyuma kuva mu 2020 kugeza mu 2021, yize muri kaminuza ya Edinburgh, Michael Tesfaye yakoze ubukorerabushake cyangwa se ikivolontari ahantu hatandukanye, hari Rotary Club, Women Health Ambassador, yakoze muri Mama Africa Pendo mu mujyi wa Kigali, akora muri Zamfa Dodier, akora ari research assistant mu kurwanya sida n'ibindi bitandukanye. Tesfa kugeza ubafite imishinga itandukanye mu rwa Gasabo, harimo n'uwo yakoranye na Minisiteri y'Ubuzima na Minubumwe igendanye na kompanyi ya Let's Reason yita ku buzima bwo mu mutwe mental health, akorana na Akariza Amanda. Uyu mushinga ajya kuwutangira yawutangiye akirangiza masters, ubwo yagarukaga mu Rwanda akamurika uyu mushinga wo kwita ku buzima bwo mu mutwe hifashishijwe ikoranabuhanga, we na Miss Amanda bitabira irushanwa rya I Accelerate baratsinda, batsinda ari aba gatatu mu mishinga 400 yari mu irushanwa, batsindira miliyoni 10 zo kubafasha muri uyu mushinga. Michael Tesfaye yakomeje ibikorwa bye mu rwa Gasabo, yiyemeza no kubakira ubuzima bwe mu rwa Gasabo, akabera na TV kuri Miss Naomi bari bamaranye imyaka 2, biyemeza gutangira page nshya. Ubundi aba batangiye kumenyana mu mwaka 2021, ubwo Michael Tesfaye yaragarutse mu Rwanda kuko yaherukaga mu mwaka 2018, agaruka mu Rwanda famiye yamwakiriye nabaye mu mwaka 2018, yamubwiye yuko akwiriye kugira umugore, niko kumwereka abakobwa batandukanye yakundana nabo, bamwereka itsinda rya Mackenzie n'abandi batandukanye, ariko bamubwira ko muri Mackenzie harimo Naomi ari mwiza kubarusha. Tesfaye ati ntacyo nzaba mbyigaho. Nyuma Tesfaye yahuye na mukuru wa Naomi baraganira baramenyana, hanyuma Tesfaye aza guhabwa nomero za Naomi kugira ngo bazakorane imishinga. Baje guhura bigana imishinga ariko n'urukundo ruhitaruziramo, bakora akazi n'urukundo ruri kujya mbere, bagenda bahura bitandukanye. Tesfaye aza gusubira muri Ethiopia, agaruka mu rwa Gasabo mwaka 2022, aje muri Chogamo, yaje muri Werurwe 2022. Icyo gihe Miss Naomi yahise atangira kumugaragaza, bagiranye ibihe byiza mu bihe bitandukanye, hanyuma mu mpera za 2022 bashyira urukundo rwabo ku karubanda, abantu bose barabibona barabashyigikira. Nyuma yo kumarana imyaka 2 bakundana, biyemeje gukomeza page nshya. Miss Naomi yambikwa impeta nawe arayemera, igisigaye kikaba ari ubukwe ariko ntabwo bari batangaza igihe bazabukorera. Ubwo Naomi akoze ubukwe yabaye umukobwa wa 4 muri ba Nyampinga w'u Rwanda wubatse, ubwo yabakurikiye Bahati Grace, akurikiye Elise Iradukunda ndetse na Aurore Kayibanda. Mwakoze kumva iki kiganiro, duhurire mu bindi biganiro.